Okay, Jack, listen up. There is a small camp close to your position. I know the commander there has some special night vision goggles you'll need in order to navigate through the regulator.
You hear something?
There's a small camp close to your position. I know the commander there has some special night vision goggles you'll need in order to navigate through the regulator.
Thank you.
I know the commander there has some special night vision goggles you'll need in order to navigate through the regulator.
Never mind, I'm just jumping.
Did you see something?
Busy! I'll get the others!
Some of that action for months. I always wondered how they fight. I mean, you finally get some action, you want to hide in the barracks.
When the Trojans come after you, you'll be talking
you
out the other side of your mouth.
What was that?
Get
him! Oh, what the? Oh, you're not.
Down.
You just have to keep following the road through the jungle. I put a marker on your GPS so you can't miss it. But watch your back. The patrols are heavy around there because of the Trigen outbreak. For the regulator, we're going to have to create a backflow surge. First, you need to find a foreman and examine the plans. I should then be able to defer the To destroy the regulator, we're going to have to create a backflow surge. First, you need to find the foreman and examine the plans. I should then be able to determine the critical issues.
Go left!
First, you need to find the foreman and examine the plans. I should then be able to determine the critical junctions.
No!
Found the foreman yet?
Yeah, he's lying right here. I'm looking at the blueprints to the regulator right now. Looks like the main junctions are in sections 4, 5, and 7.
That is excellent. Now get inside that regulator. I can mark the locations you need to reach. Good hunting, Jack.
Jack, I've reached Krieger's archives. I'm entering them now. Don't worry, we'll be off this rock before you know it.
Vel, try and be careful. I don't want to make rescuing you some kind of habit.
Jack, you should have the first junction on your compass now. I'll mark the other location.